that a gas stop over there? I need weapons. Hopefully it's safe in there. I'm not in the mood to get hurt right now. Those are zombies. Gotta be careful. It'll be a problem if I get injured here. Some. I hope the scavengers haven't cleaned this place out yet. Later. Thanks, Hermia. Great. Zombies. These monsters just don't know when to stop. Gunshots will attract more zombies. I should get out of here pronto. Slow down. Stay quiet. Maybe the zombies won't hear you. That's a junkyard. Looks dangerous. The road ahead is filled with zombies. I have to try my luck at the junkyard. I can't believe this thing still works. Great, a motorcycle. More zombies in here than I expected. At least I have a decent gun. spark plug. Looks like it still works. The repair shop is over there. There should be tools that I could use. I still need gas. Let's take a look around here. I have a bad feeling about this place. I should get out of here ASAP. I did it! This isn't the best place to start a car. Let's keep moving. Lose the zombies and get to the shelter safely. Radio's working again.
Show me your pass. You certainly don't look like an attack. Come with me. I'll take you to the inspection. Over here. Right here, please.
Welcome to the rape.
Since this is your first time in the shelter, we need to perform a health and safety check for security purposes. Thank you. Oh, by the way, this is Dr. Michael. He'll be in charge of your checkup and treatment.
Hi, I'm Dr. Michael, and I manage all medical operations in the Raven Shelter. Sometimes I also travel to other... Well, nothing serious, just a few scratches. Oh, you... This way. Slow down. I'm not as young as I used to be. Look at this place.